Now I'm at Hellasgården, which is pretty close to the city center of Stockholm, recreation area. And I'm gonna go cross-country skiing, which I haven't done for probably since I was like a kid. So it's gonna be very interesting. All my gear is in the car, so I'm gonna get out now. And now I got my equipment on, ready to go out skiing. My boots, my skis, and my sticks. And I'm gonna go up this way. A little bit scary about it. I'm used to downhill, not cross country, so it's gonna be very interesting. And now I'm out in the forest in Hellasgården. I've only been skiing like a couple hundred meters, but getting more used to it now. It's probably like bicycling, you never forget it, really. I just have to get used to the fact that when it's downhill, your boots is totally stiff, and here it's not at all. But it goes okay. And look at this beautiful scenic weather. I'm not doing skating yet. I used to do skating when I was a kid. First I'll just do the standard cross country, and then probably after a few kilometers, when I get used to it again, then I will start to practice my skating, which I used to be pretty good at, you know. But again, it is like what it was when I lived in Greenland. When I moved up there first time, I was doing a lot of cross-country skiing, and also in Denmark. So that's like 84, 85. See the track here? Oh, this is really awesome. And it's a super good exercise. This one is not as light as I thought it would be.